Hello, I'm Andrew from our London office. I'm definitely interested to know which part I'm playing in this video.
Bonjour, I'm Jacques from Paris office, and I'm curious too.
Hi, I'm Kevin, welcome to Glasgow, nice to see you.
Hey, this is Jouni. Even here at Samsung Helsinki, we don't always know what's coming next, in this film of course. But as you know, Samsung Semiconductor is all around you.
It's a great pleasure to meet you today, and welcome.
Jack, you have in the office colleagues from Africa, colleagues from Asian countries, and colleagues from France. So how do you work with them together?
You know, this is the diversity. France is a country where people were coming from everywhere. Thanks to the freedom we have of different culture, different people from all the country in the world, and we are used to that in our life, you know, from the beginning.
Good, perfect. Good to have you back here, John.
Definitely, good to see you.
This is our London office, as we call it. So as you know, we are four people here. Myself, Valui Chan, Sean Lee, and Rohit as well. And we're a small office, actually, but we're making a big contribution to Samsung in Europe.
Platform two.
Thank you very much. Cheers. You know, when we're facing whether it's an issue or a problem or a challenge that we have to solve, we're all approaching this from very different cultural experiences and perspectives.
Right.
And actually, in the end, that gives us some kind of natural synergy and to arrive at the best outcome. So, yes, I'm very lucky to have that team and very lucky to be part of that team.
Jung, nice to see you.
Nice to see you. How have you been?
Welcome to Glasgow. These are the concert halls and conference centres, and the whole area has been repurposed. Similarly, in our work life in Samsung, where we now have the hybrid working scheme, and we're working part of the time from home and part of the time in the office. So let's go to the city centre and we can show you more.
From the hybrid situation, we're trying to present seamless organisation to our customers, and we frequently have communication that allows us to have a strong, successful team. And we have group chats with the teams worldwide, so that's also allowing us to keep close communication with our customers.
You are in charge of a global account, but at the same time, you need to manage everything in the Helsinki office.
It's true, we are a team of two people. I tend to think that 1 + 1 = 2. On top of the daily duties, we operate on the business aspect. We, of course, take care of the housekeeping items here for the office. We also seen a lot of changes in the past years in our business climate, and especially on our customer sides as well. I believe Helsinki has gone through some of those changes as well, which are reflected there. So why don't we go downtown Helsinki?
Sure. During last 5 years, Helsinki has a lot of changes, right? What about the business environment?
Yeah, definitely we've seen changes a lot. It's been visible in our office as well. So I guess the
current pace is getting faster and faster. The cycles come faster, they go faster. And as being an agile and quick to adapt, I think it's a very, very key thing what you need to take and basically being able to maximize on what you do.